Cut the movie, Waddy. Buddy?
Need some help?
Ha! Stay right where you are, Mr. Reagan.
Why does it take women so long to get ready?
Do you think this is easy? Who knows how to dress for a midweek Long Island destination wedding?
I'm not sure 10 stops out on the LIRR count as a destination.
If I'm staying at a hotel, it's a destination.
Hey, I mentioned tonight is just a rehearsal dinner, right? You can save the big guns for tomorrow's wedding.
That's it. This is just the appetizer. What do you think?
I think if I was a bride, I'm calling in sick, because you're going to steal the show.
You don't look too shabby yourself, Mr. Reagan.
Yeah, thanks.
I know, I'm just the stand-in. We're going as friends.
As partners?
Yes, a couple off-duty cops attending a wedding together.
That's okay.
Sure. Let's do this.
You all right?
Father Phil's here.
Father Phil, welcome to the 14th floor of 1PP.
Thank you for seeing me, Commissioner.
Oh, come on, still Frank.
Well, it's just that I've never seen you with all the trappings of your office.
Well, we can toss that football around. Not this one, like usual.
No, we're good.
Sit down. Coffee?
Black, please. And thank you for seeing me on such short notice.
How's the fundraising going? You getting new uniforms?
Sure.